They call him Pancho Rodriguez O'Malley. Ever since he spent a holiday in Spain, he's not Patrick anymore. Now he calls himself Señor, and he's got the tango in his vein. When he romances the girls in the valley, with guitar he sings them Spanish serenades. Though an Irish jig's all right, every village dancing night, by request he has the tango played. O'Malley's tango, you know when they begin it, cause O'Malley's tango has got a bit of Irish in it. Yes, Señor Pancho Rodriguez O'Malley is a Blarney boy who's so magnifico. He's made Saturday the night for a famous Irish sight when all the village does O'Malley's tango. Saturday the night for a famous Irish sight when all the village does O'Malley.